Namaste everyone, I welcome you to my channel Pratibha with VAR Technology. Today my lecture presentation is on plant viruses, tobacco mosaic virus and cauliflower mosaic virus. Before I begin today's lecture, I want to give today's quote. Think and grow rich, it has incredible power. Strong desire is the beginning of all achievement. Honest desire is the first step of all your success. With this, I'm going to start today's class, plant viruses. Okay, plant viruses are the viruses that affect plants. Plant viruses are obligate intracellular parasites. Most plant viruses are rod-shaped. Isometric particles are another common structures. They are rarely have an envelope. Great majority have an RNA genome, which is usually small and single-stranded. SS means single-stranded. Here you can see the structure representation of tobacco mosaic virus, where you can see the RNA and capsid. The subunits are ellipsoidal in shape and are composed of a single chain of 158 amino acids. The nucleic acid, which is in the center, is single-stranded RNA with the molecular weight of 2.4 million bases. The helix of RNA has a pitch of 23 angstrom and a radius of 40 angstrom. There are 3 nucleotides per particle of tobacco mosaic virus. Here in this pictorial representation, you can see uninfected leaves, tobacco mosaic virus infected leaves, and here you can see tobacco mosaic virus particle, which is of 300 nm. Tobacco mosaic virus was discovered in the year 1892 by Dmitry Aronsky from the tobacco plant. TMV is a rod-shaped helical virus. Measures about 280 into 150 micrometer with the molecular weight of 39 into 10 Daltons. The virion is made up of 2 constituents. Protein coat called capsid, core of nucleic acid. The protein coat is made up of approximately 2130 identical protein subunits called capsomeres. Capsomeres are present around a central single-stranded RNA molecule. Inside the capsid, there is a single-stranded RNA molecule which is also spirally coiled to form helix. Virus RNA consists of 6,500 nucleotides. Now let us go through the structure of our TMV, structure of tobacco mosaic virus, a helical model of TMV showing structure of RNA containing capsomeres. Arrangement of capsomeres on RNA in one turn can be seen here. You can see this is the hollow center, radius is 40 angstrom. Here you can see the RNA molecule as their genetic material, and this is the capsomeres. Okay, you can see the RNA molecule bound with capsomeres, and here the pitch is 23 angstrom and the diameter is 180 angstrom. Now let us go through the symptoms. You can see in the pictorial representation, infection by tobacco mosaic virus. The TMV infects the Solanaceae plants. Lightening of leaf color along with the veins in early stages. Thereafter, it turns into light and dark green mosaic pattern. Along the veins, green color turns into light green and the internal regions turns into chloritic. Dark green blisters appear in the leaf blade. Stunted growth of plants is observed. The virus reduces the yield as well as quality of the products. Now, transmission of tobacco mosaic virus. Okay, the TMV is transmitted through cell sap of infected plant system. Okay, which enters an uninfected healthy plant through wounds. Wound is caused in plant due to various cultural operations such as clipping or topping the shoot. It is also transmitted by wind and water. Control of tobacco mosaic virus. Crop rotation is one of the effective methods for the control of tobacco mosaic virus. And also we can go for effective sanitation, use of resistant cultivators, then disinfect the tools to reduce the risk of contamination. Diseased plants should be removed and burned to stop further spread of the disease. Previous year's plant debris should be destroyed by burning. Now let us go through the cauliflower mosaic virus. CAMV is a type member of the colymovirus, which falls under the family Colymophysidae. The CAMV are the only plant viruses that have double stranded DNA genome. CAMV infects mostly plants of the family Brassicaceae, such as cauliflower and turnip. Now let us go through the structure of CAMV. CAMV is classified as an icosahedral with 20-sided virus. This is because of the icosahedral shape of the capsid that surrounds the viral genome. Okay, this shape gives the virus 20 symmetrical triangular faces. It is approximately 52 nm in diameter and is surrounded by 420 capsid protein subunits arranged in triangulation T is equal to 7. In addition to capsid proteins, they are also surrounded by virus-associated proteins that are responsible for assisting in the binding of the virus to DNA on its C-terminal end. So this is about the structure of CAMV. Continues, the DNA that is encapsulated in the capsid structure is made up of around 8,000 base pairs. As this is double-stranded DNA, you can use the terminology base pairs. When they are single-stranded, you can use the word bases. This double-stranded DNA has an open and circular shape. And also, these strands contain nicks that come from reverse transcription. These nicks are only repaired once these DNA strands enter the host where they form super-coiled molecules. Now, let us go through the symptoms. Spotting are mosaic lesions, leaf necrosis, chloritic, molting, stunted growth, senescence, deformation of the overall plant structure. Now let us go to the transmission of CAMV. The virus is acquired from an infected host during feeding by the aphid vector. Aphid, a small bug which feeds by sucking sap from plants, a black fly or green fly, which causes extensive damage to plants. Cell walls are too thick for some viruses to penetrate, so they rely on transmission through broken cells. Animal vectors are through their own seeds. Aphids possess needle-like mouthpiece that allows penetration into plants. Now let us go through the control of CAMV. Any sort of pest control can be beneficial in reducing infection. Netting or pest control products may keep virus-carrying insects away. Disinfection of the tools can reduce the infections. Hope you understood today's concept. Today's lecture was useful, I think, right? Hope to see you again in another video. If you wish to like, share, or subscribe my channel, you can do it right now. I, Dr. Pratibha KS, signing off for today. I'll be back with soon another video related with animal virus. Never give up on what you really want to do. The person with big dreams is more powerful than one with all the facts. Dharma haradali, nyayavu belagali. ಭ್ರಷ್ಟತೆ ಎಂಬ ಕತ್ತಲು ಸರಿದು ಅಭಿವೃದ್ಧಿಯು ಬೆಳಕು ಹರಿಯಲಿ ಸಾರಿ ಅಭಿವೃದ್ಧಿಯ ಬೆಳಕು ಹರಿಯಲಿ ಸ್ಟೇ ಬ್ಲೆಸ್ಡ್ ಸ್ಟೇ ಟ್ಯೂನ್ ವಿತ್ ಮೀ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಕೀಪ್ ಲರ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಓಕೆ ವೆರಿ ಸೂನ್ ಐಲ್ ಬಿ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ವಿತ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟೇಷನ್ ಎನಿಮಲ್ ವೈರಸಸ್ ಹೆಪಟೈಟಿಸ್ ಬಿ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ಟೀರಿಯಲ್ ವೈರಸಸ್ ಲ್ಯಾಂಡಾ ಫೇಜ್ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಎವ್ರಿವನ್ ಫಾರ್ ಬೀಯಿಂಗ್ ವಿತ್ ಮೀ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಫಾರ್ ಯುವರ್ ಸಪೋರ್ಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಫಾರ್ ವಾಚಿಂಗ್ ಮೈ ವಿಡಿಯೋ Thank you once again.